snap your leg just by turning. Well, should be safe now, eh? What you want to do?
Yeah.
Hold it there and hold it there.
Firmly.
Hold it firm.
Yeah.
So you will try and get out and you'll be alright.
Other way around.
You won't be able to.
Turn over so you get the.
Yeah, right. Look how they feel.
Beautiful,
aren't they? Yeah. Yeah, that's unbelievable how they feel, dude.
See the eyes, they've got three
eyelids. Yeah.
Bottom one, top one in a clear membrane.
Yeah.
Like that goggles, so you can see underwater.
Yep. Cuts down refraction.
The nose. Ears are in here.
Oh, yeah, they lift up like that.
They lift up a little bit.
Yeah.
They can see nine times better than us at night time.
Yeah.
And they got the web.
You've already held one, mate.
Yeah, right,
dude. The toenails.
Sometimes they go like that and they scratch their head when they're itchy.
Oh, they can do that. It works that much.
Yeah.
But it feels unbelievable.
Yeah,
sure.
Can't bite you.
Oh,
that's the part
we're farming. That's it. That's what all the leather, that's what it's all about.
We'll go see one of them.
So,
now.
What happens to hear this?
Oh, it actually goes right round to here.
Yeah, okay, that gets thrown away.
And that's a belt. That's a back strap.
That's a belt, okay, yeah.
It's broken in two bits.
Yeah.
That's the way you sex them. You stick your finger in there and you feel if they've got a willy or not.
Yeah, no willy. No,
it's a
no
girl.
Girl.
Yeah, broken willy, it's a boy. That's the scoots I was talking to you about.
Yeah.
Yeah, that
parts
of wildlife cut them.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you're like,
it goes on
they do with lobster.
Marking.
So, rock
marking.
What do you call it?
Yeah. So, it's a 100, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 700. 4,700, so and so on.
Yeah, oh, that's its code.
Yeah, and that will go on receipt.
And that's standard for all of them, they all have the same amount of.
Yeah, they've all got different ones.
Yeah.
Parts of my life do it a little bit differently.
Yeah, okay.
Because if these now escapes back in the wild and they catch it again,
they know you've got a little
bit. They know where it comes from.
Yeah, right. So, and they don't grow back.
No, they don't grow back, no.
Yeah, okay.
If you cut them off wrong, they will. Yeah. Come down, you maybe should have cut that.
Oh, so if you just cut that there, it'll grow back.
It'll grow back, or it won't grow back perfect.
You can see.
It's really, that's a crown.
Crown bean.
It's a crown.
Oh, yeah.
It's really nice. Oh, the crocodile, that is.
Does that hurt him?
No.
He's got pretty sharp teeth.
Yeah.
Fresh.
When you're moving them, that's what's the dangerous bit. These teeth sticking out, some of them protrude a little bit more.
So you look if you grab them.
Yeah, when you grab them, they shake, your hand slips down, and just gets sliced up.
Cut a few times?
Yeah, you soon work out. It hurts and.
Yeah, and you don't do it.
Yeah, right.
Like I found out with his leg.
That's unbelievable.
They do stress out a lot. He'd be stressed out a lot, this fella.
Yeah, you can tell that he's not doing anything.
He's been in a trap. He got caught somewhere, probably Howard River.
So how long's he been here?
Friday.